bones we hold so close, my dear. Understanding closeness fears. Life is now a different scene. The man is only 17. Some people think that she's too young. They say her life has just begun.
What's up, guys? I'm checking out more Carole King. This one's titled Being at War with Each Other, requested by Music Man or Streamlabs. Big shout out to you. Haven't heard this one before. That being said, let's check it out. Sounds like it should be a pretty interesting song based on the title.
Everyone comes from one father, one mother. So why do we complicate our lives so much by being at war with each other?
I'm turning up a little bit.
Maybe I'm crazy, but I don't understand. Why do we seem to vote to dig more holes? It's such a waste of a planet. Ah, there must be a reason that I can't see. Maybe somebody else knows.
Respect for Carole King, man, as an artist, just, you know, what she, just knowing what she was capable of, and you know, hearing her execute that, yeah, I got a lot of respect for Carole King. But yeah, let's go back to the 70s. Pretty abruptly, but hey, that was definitely a nice track. I really enjoyed that. Very nice overall vibes and everything. Obviously the context, you know, the message that she, you know, talked about throughout the song, obviously positive. message. And yeah, honestly, Carole King is just one of those artists I feel like I can listen to for a good amount of time. Like, she just has that overall vibe, like the vibe of her songs production wise combined with her voice. Like, she has like a very just silky smooth voice, man. And it's like one of them voices I could listen to for a good long period of time. But yeah, that was Carole King's Being at War with Each Other. Very very nice song, very positive. But yeah, if you guys enjoyed the reaction, make sure you smack the like button, subscribe if you're new. That being said, much love, stay safe, and peace out.